We are back in the cafe. Is there anything I want to do? Oh yeah, Yoshida. Might as well start his. If I can ever go to the place. What's up, dude?
Please consider what I have to say. You.
You've asked me this a lot. I do?
If you'd like.
Power of the youth. Sure. Give me stats. That's all I care about at this moment. Okay. I have the sign.
However,
Liberal Co. Prosperity Party. Cat running into things.
Thank you.
A good first day? Get my support.
Thank you.
I just met you. This is crazy. Here's my information.
No. Well,
will
then,
I
shall see you again soon.
Last time I hang out with that guy. Thought I was gonna get a stats and a friend. Who's that?
What's up with that old geezer?
Oh, is he crying?
I have committed crimes that are unbecoming of an artist. Plainly put, I plagiarized work. I've tainted this country's art world, and even Sayuri. How could I possibly apologize to everyone for what I've done?
That face.
He's crying way too much.
And that was from the urgent apology conference by Madarame that took place just a moment ago. After reporting to the association, Madarame has agreed to the police's request to turn himself in.
Wasn't he on TV the other day?
On top of charges of abuse to his pupils, Madarame is under suspicion of claiming their works as his own. Some doubt the validity that his maiden work, Sayuri, was stolen, believing it was used for fraud. This large-scale criminal act has caused a great shock to the art world, and...
That old man's done for.
After the conference, Madarame was taken to a police hospital for interrogation due to his age. However, initial psych evaluations state that he is mentally sound and likely responsible for his actions.
There's no need to be nice to an old geezer like that.
Dude's just angry.
Why'd he spill the beans himself? Doesn't that seem weird?
Also, a group calling themselves the Phantom Thieves posted a dubious note at Madarame's exhibit.
Read the word.
The police will investigate their relation to this case, but for now, did not identify them as suspects.
Phantom Thieves? Do these bandits have something to do with that old geezer's apology?
Oh, I've heard of them before. They supposedly steal evil hearts. It's why the culprits apologize.
Wait, what? Steal hearts? That's impossible, though.
But I feel like I saw something about that online, too. They sent out a calling card for real.
Oh, so it was like, we're going to take your heart? Oh, that's impressive if someone really did that.
Phantom Thieves, huh?
Hey, you again.
Phantom Thieves again.
Future villain. Gonna be like Death Note.
You guys see the news about Madarame? It's just like what happened with Kamoshida.
And they mentioned the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this is starting to get interesting. If we do it right, we can change people's hearts. With this power, we might be able to do more than just getting back at society. It'll be a big deal.
This will be fun.
Let's keep pushing on then.
That bag.
As for me, I hope we just keep Big getting Bang more Burger. And more famous.
Something like this happening twice is massive, too. It's too great a coincidence to occur normally.
If we continue doing this, we'll definitely be able to give courage to everyone who needs it.
Again?
We may want to quiet down a little.
People just follow me.
Do you know them?
You moron! Those are attendance officers!
Hello there. May I speak with you for a moment?
Yes! How can we help you?
You don't get to talk anymore.
That monotonous acting of hers never fails to send a chill down my spine.
What are you all doing here? Are you friends?
We're delinquents.
What did you say?
I always have to talk back to him.
That was a joke! He didn't get much sleep last night.
I might not have. I was hanging out with my friend Igor.
Just make sure you disperse before it gets too late, okay? There have been some odd happenings lately, and the news about that artist has caused quite the stir.
We'll be careful.
A light out. Man, those guys must have way too much time on their hands.
Hey, don't go making stuff up on the spot like that, okay? I totally panicked because of you.
You panicked before I talked.
From now on, we'll need to be even more cautious than before.
Ow!
Look at us. Right after the second.
How dare you, Widow?
Both prior victims are meeting up. Wait, you mean people might be listening to us?
He wearing a red thing above his head?
Look around, we're the only people worrying about it.
I guess you're right.
By the way, Yusuke, you able to get anything out of Madarame? Remember how he was talking about that suspicious person in the black mask?
Well, I pressed him for answers, but he doesn't even understand what happened to him to begin with.
It's not like he actually saw his desires get stolen, after all.
It's rumored that he may be sent to prison. In that case, gaining information will be difficult.
So, what are you gonna do now?
I'll be leaving that house. I can't draw on such a place anymore.
Do you have somewhere to go?
The school dorms. I can stay there free of charge, thanks to my fine arts scholarship.
A scholarship? Wait, you're that good?
Although, Takamaki-san's house would do as well.
Wait, what?
You know, you could ask her to model for you whenever you wanted.
You moron!
Then again, now that Yusuke will be living alone, it'll be easier for us to meet up whenever we want.
New hideout.
For the time being, we should wait and see how this case plays out.
And it'll probably take some time finding a target as big as Madarame.
Anyway, we should just act like normal students while we look for our next target, okay?
We'll be entrusting that to you again, Ryuji.
Alright, guess it's just more prep till then.
Stop following me.
Yusuke Kitagawa.
So after Shiho Suzui, you did it again for someone you barely knew?
Why not?
You were sent away twice, almost reported to the police, and yet you still wanted to save him. Moreover, you ended up in a museum instead of a castle this time.
Yep.
You're still going to maintain this rubbish about changing someone's heart by stealing their treasure?
Your boss is next. Take it as you will.
Very well. The truth behind this tale of yours will be clear once your conspirators are in custody. Now then, tell me about this new member who joined your group.
Your sister.
There's no point in being stubborn. It will only damage your position.
Only person I'm gonna name.
The identity of Madarame's pupil can be easily discovered with a little investigation.
I ain't no snitch.
So you won't sell out your accomplice? Fine. There's still much more that I want to hear. It was around this time that the Phantom Thieves began to truly gain popularity.
Talking about 10%?
Lies flooded the internet. Things like the Phantom Thieves saved me too, or I got a calling card. For heaven's sake, those lies made the collection of intel take almost 10 times longer. Now your next target was this man.
Spoilers.
Junya Kaneshiro.
He looks like he'd be in a casino.
The previous two. Even the police had been struggling to apprehend him. So, exactly how did you take down such a well-guarded criminal? Tell me.
Thanks, game.
The suspect has repeatedly testified that he does not have any recollection of his actions.
A full psychiatric evaluation will be performed to further investigate the crime's details and motives.
First Kamoshida at Shujin Academy, and now Madarame. I found a number of points of commonality between the two. Both, for example, were sent a calling card before their unforeseen changes of heart.
I see. But isn't tying their cases to the series of psychotic breakdowns jumping to conclusions? Furthermore, the police will frown upon you stepping into this.
Now isn't the time to be worrying about things like jurisdiction and honor. We need to dig deeper and find a correlation among the incidents these past 2-3 years.
I haven't been here that long.
Very well, I leave it to you. However, you must not let this interfere with your regular duties.
Thank you, sir.
That damn woman just had to stick her nose into this.
And I understand that these abnormal incidents have caused some anxiety throughout our country. This situation must be approached with the utmost seriousness.
My friend.
I shall continue to put forth great effort so that every citizen can live with peace of mind.
I believe him.
Not only are there these phantom thieves to worry about, but if that is exposed...
What if I don't want to go over there? What if I want to take a bath? Might as well do it. Kemi's not today. Where is she? Yoshida, how about you give me something this time? Hmm? Want to do what you do.
Hmm.
Better not be wasting time.
And while our society appears to be prosperous, many of our young people are quietly suffering. They lack jobs, security, savings. The next generation will lead us into the future, and yet they have no plan for how to arrive there.
Watch where you're going, you little shit.
You bumped into me, you old goat.
This isn't good.
Let's mediate.
Yes, let's. Good citizens, please stop fighting. What is the point of bickering over such a trivial matter?
This is none of your business.
Yes, seriously, just shut up.
That voice.
What's with this guy?
Huh? We stopped it.
Now, if you'll please excuse me, I must return to my speech. Together, we can create a bright future for the next generation.
Ugh. Gah. So righteous. That really annoys me. Enough of your arrogance, no good Torah!
Why is everyone I hang out with no good?
As if anyone would actually vote for you! Are you planning to embezzle funds again? Or maybe criticize one of your constituents again? You criminal!
No, that was all in the past.
I've gone and done it again.
Let's train with him.
There are many who would agree with that statement. Whenever someone calls me no good,
my cat knocked something over.
I panic. I went through quite an ordeal 20 years ago. Let me explain. I used to be a member of the National Diet.
I don't know what that is.
I was elected during the rise of the Kuramoto children.
We're going into stuff I don't know about.
Diet members. This was about 20 years ago. I was very inexperienced back then, both as a politician as well as a human being. That inexperience led me to be involved in a series of major political scandals. People refer to my blunders as no good Torres three strikes. The first was being caught missing a legislative meeting to take a personal vacation. Then I was accused of embezzling a large sum of money from the party, giving me finally. I called a voter an idiot at an open forum, which resulted in scandal and strike three. I was out and branded a washed-up politician. You said you wanted to become a member of the Diet. But do you see the man before you?
I said nothing like that. I was accused of things.
Do you really want to receive my guidance?
Why not? Conviction.
I'm happy to hear that. However, everyone says I have no chance to get elected. So why come to me?
Like your technique.
You mean giving speeches? I'm afraid I'm not so great that you'd be able to learn anything. The most important part about giving a good speech is believing in yourself. Perhaps one day I will believe in myself again.
Maybe around rank 10?
But you sure got me there. You're a strange young man. Very well. If learning how to give a great speech is what you seek, then I'd be happy to instruct you. In exchange, I would like for you to continue assisting me.
Well, there's no more wasted days.
Staging your crimes with calling cards. It's hard to believe that a student could manage this alone.
I have a cat.
An adult. For example, someone talented enough to move people with words. Perhaps they coached you. Isn't that right?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow.
Read slow.
It shall become
I can skip
the wings
it, but
of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the sun persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All these smiles. Man of the people.
All right.
Let's pursue your dream of becoming a member of the Diet. Oh my, we've been talking for far too long. Let's call it quits for today.
Fine.
Well then, I shall see you again soon.
That's a decent jump. Like it.
Morning.
Hello. Vaughn's only wearing like 1% of the uniform, so it's whatever.
For real?
I was wondering why you didn't change. You weren't wearing the shirt anyways. You have a different jacket?
Going in regard to that matter we spoke of earlier.
Going great.
I have nothing to report yet.
Nothing at all? How many students are there who could provoke a teacher?
I've already narrowed it down. I just can't get any solid evidence.
Watched the Batman movie twice.
You knew, didn't you? About Mr. Kamoshida sexually harassing students.
Who didn't? Apparently you.
Sir!
What will come of you asking that?
This investigation is for a just cause, correct?
I believe I understand how flustered this must be making you. I'm sure it was truly shocking for you as student council president to see a peer attempt suicide.
Yes.
We must provide a school environment where all students can feel at ease. That is the most pressing issue we have to tackle at the moment.
So that's your reason behind this investigation on the Phantom Thieves of Hearts? We don't even know if they truly exist. Why are you...
You heard about the incident with that Madarame fellow, I assume?
Said there was a similar calling card to the one used in Mr. Komishita's case.
I wish to believe that this is unrelated to our students.
Yes.
He did it.
That is where I stand. I suggest you devote your energy to the task at hand, not unnecessary questions.
Did you see Madarame's press conference?
You mean that guy who was all like, how could I possibly apologize for what I've done? Oh!
Think it was really those Phantom Thieves? You know, the whole stealing your heart thing?
What does your shirt say?
That? There's no way. But then again, it seems too convenient for it all to just be coincidence. Yeah.
All right, Ryuji.
How's it going? Have you found our next big target?
no mo rules. Right, she got 2% now.
I just started looking yesterday. No way I'm gonna find one that quick.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. By the way, I decided on the TV station. What about you two?
What are we talking about?
Huh?
Thank you, Reed.
Oh crap, the social studies trip. Oh, I just want to ditch it.
Love you.
You'd better go to your school activities. Didn't I tell you not to draw attention to yourselves?
What if it was normal for me to skip the trips?
Wouldn't me suddenly turning into a good student stand out more?
Yuji! Me and you.
Quit bickering and go.
Okay, Mom.
Then let's all choose the TV station. I heard we're gonna get to watch them tape a show. Maybe there'll be actresses there.
Don't leave it on the screen.
Oh,
could be the
well,
thumbnail.
Not like I got anything better to do than waiting for info to come in online. Plus, Morgana's right. Showing up will keep the teachers from getting all suspicious of me. Alright, I'm gonna head back. TV, huh? Maybe I should get a haircut.
That guy is such an idiot. I hope nothing happens.
You're an idiot. Excellent class. Forgot he went to a different school. Was wondering where this dorms thing was. The mementos we go. Better not teleport. I mean, get it out of the way.
Now then.
Go rob a bank. Got two now? Opposite bully. Yeah, tell me these things.
Hey, hey.
Yes. Might not actually go now. Sure. Tomorrow. It's raining today. Maybe I'll go today. We'll see.
There's no one here.
Decline.
I see.
Maybe tomorrow. Hang out with Anna Ryuji. This is a lie. Since I can never hang out with Ryuji for some reason. I'm probably just gonna go in. I just wanna double check. Hey Ryuji. Wanna hang out?
Yo.
No way.
Oh. Alright, maybe tonight. You again.
Oh.
This is amazing.
I'm curious.
Even runs after me. How'd she know? You can do two quests. You have two, right? An easy one? Maybe a little bit more difficult. I can do that.